How to fix secondary verification in Binance. So if you want to fix secondary verification in your Binance application, then first you need to open up your Binance and make sure to log into your Binance. Once you've logged in, you can go for the upper left, which has that profile icon. Tap on your profile and again tap on your profile, and here you will have security option. Tap on security. And under your security, you can go for authenticate your app, which is on the second, and then tap on enable, which is on the bottom of your screen. Once you tap on enable, here you will have the verification code. So you will receive the verification code to your email address, which you have just used to create your account. So simply enter that 6-digit code verification here. And once you've entered the verification code, it will take you to this kind of page. And now what you need to do is simply copy the 6-digit key. Or you can also scan the QR code, and then you need to open your Binance or your Google Authenticator and then add a new authenticator using the 6-digit key that you have just copied. And then you can come back to your Binance application and you will be authenticated. So tap on next, which is on the bottom, and now you will get a code to your authenticator application. You need to simply enter the code, and once you enter the code, your work will be done. So that's how you can fix the secondary verification in Binance. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.